Electrons move through reality.
Don't ask me how I do it, folks.